हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 2014 ईसीई पेपर। लुक एट द स्टेट इक्वेशन ऑफ ए सेकंड ऑर्डर लीनियर सिस्टम व्हिच वाज गिवन एज एक्स डॉट ऑफ टी इज ए एक्स ऑफ टी एंड एक्स ऑफ जीरो इज इक्वल टू एक्स नॉट। फॉर द गिवन वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स नॉट, ओके, एक्स ऑफ टी इज गिवन इन टू केसेस। वन इज एक्स नॉट इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस 1, वॉट विल बी द एक्स ऑफ टी, एंड फॉर एक्स नॉट इज इक्वल टू 0 1, वॉट विल बी द एक्स ऑफ टी। And you are going to find about x of t for x naught is equal to 3 and 5. So what is the response? That is x of t value when x naught is applied is 3, 5. We know the x of t value when x naught is 1 minus 1, when x naught is 0, 1. So remember that one. This is given as second order linear system. Every linear system will satisfy two principles. A linear system satisfies two properties, which is nothing but one is superposition, the other is homogeneity. Homogeneity is simply, you can call it as scaling. So superposition means, what superposition theorem says? Overall response of any system with multiple input sources is going to be sum of individual responses considering one input at a time. Okay, by the time all other inputs are going to be given zero. Okay, that is what superposition theorem says. And homogeneity says, which follows, homogeneity is nothing but scaling. So for a linear system, if input is scaled up or scaled down, then the response is also scaled up as well as scaled down based on the inputs by the same factor. Okay, that is what homogeneity specifies. So using these two principles, we can think that one 3, 5, let us assume this is the input you are applying 3, 5. For that one you are going to calculate x of t. So this x naught is going to be treated as sum of two inputs which are available for us. So we'll write like this. Okay, response x of t for 3 and 5 is equal to, okay, response for 3 and 5 can be written as some constant a into x of t for 1 minus 1 plus b into x of t for 0, 1. So this is what we are writing. So 3, 5 is going to be the input. That input we are writing using superposition and homogeneity. A into 1 minus 1 and plus B into 0, 1. So simply you can write it as, okay, 3, 5 as the input 3, 5 is going to be written as A times of 1 minus 1 plus B times of 0, 1, because total response is going to be sum of individual responses when considering one at a time. So assume that one, this is the total response, that is we are writing in terms of these two inputs. And since if you write directly, it won't be 3, 5. So if you are adding x naught and x naught, then it will be 1 and 0 you will get. So that is not equal to 3, 5. So we are adding some coefficients. So 3, 5 is going to be A times of 1 minus 1 plus B times of 0, 1. Now 3 is equal to, you can write it as 3 is equal to A plus B into 0. So which is nothing but A itself. So from this one you can get the directly value as A is equal to 3 from this first one. And for the second one you can write one more equation, 5 is equal to minus A plus B. So B is equal to, you can write it as 5 plus A. 5 plus A is nothing but 5 plus 3, which is nothing but 8. So B value is 8, A value is 3. So now you can write it as, okay, now you can write x of t for 3 of 3, 5 is equal to, A is now replaced with 3. So simply I am replacing A with 3. And next I am replacing it, okay, B with 8. So x of t for for 1 minus 1 into 3 plus 8 times of x of t for 0, 1. That gives the x of t for 3, 5. So simply x of t for 3, 5, x of t for 3 and 5 can be written as 3 times of x of t for 1 minus 1 is e power minus t, and this is e power minus of e power minus t, plus 8 times of x of t for 0, 1. 0, 1 is e power minus t minus e power minus 2t divided by minus of e power minus t plus 2 times of e power minus 2t. So here this can be written as 3 into e power minus t plus 8 e power minus t. This is, it will become 3 e power minus t plus 8 e power minus t minus 8 e power minus 2t. And second one is minus 3 e power minus t minus 8 e power minus t. This is plus 8 into minus, it will become minus 8 plus 16 e power minus 2t. So if you write the final answer, 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 e power minus t minus 8 times of e power minus 2t, and this is minus 11 e power minus t plus 16 e power minus 2t. This is the final answer. 11 e power minus t minus 8 e power minus 2t minus 11 e power minus t plus 16 times of e power minus 2t. So the right answer for this question is B. B is the right answer. Thank you.